Guys, wasn't recording. Now we're recording. Sorry, Rick. Very sorry. Back to the matter at hand. He gets caught with two up tilts. Just stands there, gets nared, and then gets egged, scrambled, maybe. Blondekid may play some dumb, dopey dinosaur that's also blonde, but you can't sleep on the kid. You can't sleep on the dino. It was the start of something nice, but, you know. Ooh! Oh, nice up tilt. He pins him on the side platform, gets another up tilt. And Blondekid gets a roll out of it. Get a high percent, but he's still on this bad boy. Armor broken, Nair sealed his first game. I'm not the TO, though. And I'm also not the streamer. Oh, what the heck? Weird animation. Okay, what do we got here? Blondekid chooses to do the... Oh, he could have got it down air there. Spike. Had a few opportunities for a spike. And when he went for it, it was kind of the weirdest one. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Simple. But deadly. Aw, man. Raw forward smash. Whatever works. Maybe a down B would have killed it. I'm not sure. Some an option that Blondekid doesn't typically go for. I've noticed his last few stocks. Not a lot of movement going on with both characters. Just kind of standing and doing some simple stuff. Similar pacing for both players, so it's all good. Okay, okay. Four smash is gonna seal that stock. This is pretty pivotal. Who's gonna take this last stock in this game too? That's the five. Oh, is that it? That is it. Blondekid gets a traditional, I guess you could call it a combo. Got 1-1. The pressure's on. In this exact matchup, two or three turns ago, Blondekid did, yes, turn the jet with an epic combo, basically zero to death. He was down two stocks in game five. You can definitely get some pretty neat combos as the one we just saw. Blondekid, remember, you know what? I'm Yoshi. I just forward tilt, two down air, with a spike kill. It's as simple as that. And YoLeo just not being fast enough to get around it. Well, I guess in that instance it's not about speed, but spacing. But what do you know? Blondekid's up two stocks. He's looking good. I don't understand that that forward air. Blondekid was up two stocks. This is one of them. Blondekid isn't usually absolutely blow leads in games like this, so expect him to capitalize. Man, looks like that's it. YoLeo. Bringing it back. 805 is in the house. All right, Blondekid takes game two in this best of five set. Armor with Nair. Blondekid will get past him, gets back on stage, and gets the first stock. He's at high percent. Not terribly easy for Kirby to capitalize on that. Jumps out of that. Holy moly. That up tilt really had a lot of knockback. Thank you. seeing that just tricks you a lot. I didn't really think that was going to connect. This is the ledge. I think that was total flop. Narrowly misses YoLeo with that forward air. Nair for Nair, and looks like this is gonna be Blondekid set. Get down air. Oh, but take these jabs. Take another down and another down air. An up air. Very close to death. That was YoLeo. I would want to chill a bit. But there is no chill. This is SoCal. We got plenty of time on the clock. We got time to spare. We got patience. And we got a down air. And another down air. Another two up tilts. Pinning him. But he gets out of it. Ooh. Oh, not looking good. Not looking good. He gets the down tilt, though. Oh, Blanc is at a very high percent, I'm noticing. And that doesn't kill. Is it stale? I don't know. Probably. They're both around 100%. We're in bear territory. Right now we're bear hunting. Blowing up our shotgun, getting our bear mace. And we got weak bears. We got two weak bears. And a nair kills the bears. Blondekid takes a 3-1.